Hey guys, my name is Matimio, and today's episode of Squad Up, the enemy team was very enthusiastic when it came to teabagging. It was incredible. It felt like Operation Teabag, but overall, we had a lot of fun rounds, some cool and funny moments occurred, and so I think you guys are really going to enjoy.
Oh, I need help.
I'm down on the right,
They're all over the MCOM.
I just know the B is coming, I just know.
I don't think they're really, I mean, they're kind of on the MCOM. Oh my god, that's raw through the wall.
There's
that was
a lot
impressive.
On the MCOM.
That guy they're just like teabag shuffled all over me.
A is armed by our beautiful teammates.
Oh my god, there goes the dish.
No.
It's like that James Bond movie.
Yeah.
Revolution.
Oh man, this guy's humping the ground for me.
Is this it? Is this Island Defense Team, is it?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
I'm happy
That's
with
what
that.
This map's all about. It's central
AA.
Please, I'm sick of it.
I'll get some AA mines. That'll help.
Oh yeah.
Oh, Helly.
Oh, Helly. Dario.
He was just sitting there.
He was asking for it. He was giving me looks, glances.
What's that plane doing?
He was batting his eyes and everything.
Give me a.
I knew what he wanted. I knew what he wanted.
I'm gonna place a random claymore on this island.
See if anyone traps it. Perfect. You'll get a kill
How
too.
Is our friend dead?
What?
What happened to him?
Yes, I got him.
Guys, the boat.
I got him. Oh no, the boat's gonna ruin my day.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Yep, totally behind the rock. All right.
Pretty sure I definitely.
Yep. That fucking attack boat, guys.
There's two more that's spawning in, like hotcakes.
Oh shit.
Hotcakes.
Totally hotcakes.
Hotcake for you, sir.
One hotcake down, but there's one more.
There's a few muffins coming in as well.
I see the muffins. Take them out of the oven.
So there's muffins still remaining. Here.
I see the muffs.
Oh, fuck that.
You guys have
so many muffs here.
Coming your way.
Oh my god, so many muffins. They're delicious. I'm eating all of them. I'm getting fat.
Did you guys
No. Oh, yep, go for the revive.
I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Tommy's
I'm in. I'm on left gun jet.
How can this be?
Swing it.
How are you still alive?
I don't know.
Where the rib at?
Where that rib at?
Where the rib at?
It's just this
God damn. There every death someone has teabagged me. It's very impressive. it's really impressive.
You need an alias.
Oh my god, they're all under the dish right here.
So many teabags. My favorite is when they get on the ground and they start humping. They just start humping the ground. My favorite.
That's called a splash bag.
That's what it's called, huh?
A splash bag.
Yeah.
Willow Smith.
There's someone behind us. I see him.
Okay.
I killed him.
A tank behind us. AA behind us.
I don't want that anything to do with that.
There he is under the side.
Oh, I see him.
I can't tell if they're. Oh, they're up here.
We're gonna outflank him.
Oh, double
kill. How are they still winning us with cat points right now?
Oh, it's vertical down, Fanta.
I'm gonna shoot him down.
Do you know how to Fanta? Oh, there's two guys up here.
Fanta, don't you want
that? Get the guy, Matt. You get
oh
him?
My god, that.
I got
it.
Him!
Alright, this
I
is
I got
not
him.
A
There's
good
one
plan.
More? Don't they size little biblioteca? Good job, Jack.
What are we doing?
This bridge.
And a transport heli.
Get the heli!
There's about a million rockets! Woo!
Hey, everyone's rocket
goes. Nice! Oh my god! Lagalus! Nice shot!
I got that from all the freaking way over here.
Yeah!
Tag!
It totally didn't even look like it hit on my screen either. Looked like I missed by a mile.
Oh, there's a shit ton on Bravo.
Wow.
How did that other guy not fucking die?
A little shit ton.
That jet just keeps her. Oh my god, another tank.
Tank!
Obviously.
Oh, fuck me.
Hitting
frog,
the tank,
El
hit the
Phantom.
Tank.
The racist frog is back.
Got another hit
oh
in
my god.
The
god.
Oh, nice.
Fuck.
Attack, Kelly.
Oh, Eddie. Just begin the straw-ring.
Take him out. What is that straw doing?
Dude, I don't know. The fucking leaf again.
You're straw in every goddamn direction.
Fucking tanks, man.
Oh, fuck that.
Tell them how you really
There's
feel.
Tanks everywhere. Is this an instant vehicle respawn?
No, it's not.
No,
that's
I don't think so.
Thing. That's so offensive. Like,
I'm offended. Oh. I need health.
Frog swearing.
Who has a frog swearing? You know what I mean?
Oh,
well, he's flipping you off with his middle.
Why would he do that?
Though?
It's me.
It's just a frog.
You know?
WTF,
well,
man.
With a lot of hate there, apparently. Oh man, CZ3A1, you and I forever. We make sweet love together. Oh, nice! Bam! Dude, you gave him the old 1-2.
1-2 punch. Which a kind
for lunch.
Oh, I'm gonna put this right into his little rocket hidey hole.
Oh!
Here we go. This is the plan.
I see. I'm beelining for the helicopter.
Get knife.
Vader's my uncle.
I'll get the tanks.
Yeah.
I got a mobility hit on the boats.
Oh, Chopper, you thought you could move at the last second, but then you forgot that you were an attack helicopter.
Is that attack boat next to you guys?
Yeah, it's rolling in. Here we go.
Oh, no.
It's flying. It's flying.
Yeah.
Alright, there's a hit. There's a hit.
No, instantly killed by a tank miles away. We need like three people at least to have a rocket launcher, though. It's not gonna work.
Oh, Bessie, you wanted more? That's alright.
I'll respawn with the javelin.
There he is, look. Yeah, I've locked him. There he is, locked. Right, missiles away. Okay. Yep, no, instantly target sighted and he's instantly started killing me.
Alright, here we go, it's flying.
I mean, he doesn't care.
Nope, no hit.
No hit at all.
Okay, again, still locked, still
it's
locked.
Really great that this teamwork is really beneficial, guys.
Fair enough, parallel.
Yeah, yeah. It's really glad that there's this gadget in the game that requires 100% of teamwork.
I got a vehicle hit.
Yeah. Hey!
There's a guy in the water.
Oh, there's two
worth it.
Two guys in the water.
And then they've just gone to hide and repair all the damage you just did.
Yep.
Is there a Budrum item?
I got a kill with the javelin.
Oh my god.
Happy.
Congratulations.
I mean, did the sword you lock on as well? I mean, the sword's
fine.
Yeah,
for that.
There's no reason to use the javelin, really, if you think about it.
No, it doesn't do
Not that
damage.
I really think
terrible.
About it, but... Whoa! That was a... I'm gonna give a tip of the hat to that one.